Morning. Pittsburgh police are asking for the public's help to try to find two missing girls. Please take a look at your screen here because this is a picture of 15-year-old Akira Harris and 15-year-old Kaylee Phillips. Police say both girls were last seen in the area of North Braddock Avenue and Penn Avenue yesterday around 2:30. Anyone with information on where they may be are asked to call police.